Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of my Emergency 4 Let's Play series. Today I'm gonna showcase for you guys a mod that is going to be released here shortly before Christmas actually. Well, he hopes that he will release that before Christmas yet. And the mod is the Dorf mod Germsheim. From the state in Germany, where the sausage is called a Weißwurst, and a razor is called a Furzenhobler, and a squirrel's tail is lovingly referred to as a Ochgotzelschwurf. And yeah, of course, also the homeland of the Oktoberfest, the Weißbier, and yeah, as I said, a Brezen. So, yes, Bavaria is where this mod is located. Fry, thankfully, gave me this mod to showcase to you guys. And before I'm getting completely carried away here, we're gonna call the ambulance. And he is on the way. Hopefully they make it in time, because circulatory collapse can always be a little bit quick. I will be jumping between callouts just because there is a lot of ground to cover in only a little time that we have. So I'm gonna show you guys calls. I'm not gonna show you guys necessarily the cleanup or the end result. I might just jump back and forth. And I have to admit, I encountered two crashes so far. I don't know why, because the log didn't tell me anything, but yeah, that's just happens sometimes. But yeah, overall, this mod is very well done. The main thing that I have to say, pay attention to the sheer detail of things on this map. It is really, no matter where you look on this map, you can see new things. This trailer is not working yet. But it is volunteer fire department. And the nice thing here is when you have a fire, or when you have a fire call out here, look at this for example. Volunteer fire department with a tractor for firefighting. I think that's the greatest thing ever. But yeah, the sheer amount of different apparatus on this map too. And all, as I said, volunteer fire department. So you never know what you get in terms of, okay, we have an alarm. I'm gonna send my guys out. He's still doing fairly well here by the looks of it. But yeah, you send your guys out or you send the tones out and you don't know. As it is with the fire department, especially during the day, well, people are at work. So sometimes you only get two guys on an engine responding and you have to alarm another fire department depending on the call because, well, you just didn't get the response you would like. Or of course there is also the option of giving a second alarm and hopefully you get a couple more people responding, because usually I know, especially in Drayton, we had it this way when we had a he says he needs a emergency doctor quickly, which we have already on the way. But yeah, especially from the Drayton Valley Fire Department, I remember this. When we had a initial alarm and we didn't have the turnout that we wanted and it turned out to be a bigger case, then you would just give a second alarm. And most of the time, even if we had something to do at that point, at the second alarm, you would just drop whatever you had to do, be that, I mean, if you were around anyways, and you would go to the call-out. So this is very similar, I think, in German voluntary fire departments. But if you are in a voluntary fire department in Germany, you can, of course, make a more informed decision or give me more information about that. And please, to do so, yeah, use the comments below. I always look forward to hearing from you guys. And yeah, let's just look here how this is going to end up. Now, he is there. He's not doing... he's not doing overly great. There we go. Perfect. So we have the doctor here. Grab your baggie.
Let's on my way.
There you go. And yeah, it's very in-depth in terms of what you can do compared to other mods. Let's get a striker. And of course, you can see already one person striker stripped, or one person script to move people. What I did notice is if you call one of the rescue helicopters, most of the time you will end up with a crash, so I'm not even worrying about it. But Fry, if you see it, maybe you can look into it. I looked at my log and I couldn't quite pinpoint why the crash was. The log didn't tell me anything, otherwise I would have sent you that already, but yeah, it's maybe something you want to look into. And as I said, guys, he is planning to release this within, well, if he wants to release it before Christmas, then within the next, what's today? Within the next 10 days. So, good luck for that. But I think, yeah, it is a pretty amazing mod. He also told me that not all lights on the vehicles are final, so everything is subject to change, as that is most of the time the case with early preview versions. And, oh yeah, he's ready for transport. Let's go. Since it was a circulatory collapse, I'm gonna have the doctor ride with him. And my phone is just not stopping today.
We'll be done immediately.
And since it was a circulatory, we're gonna go code 3 back to the hospital. There they are, the heroes of the day, leaving us. Yeah, but I know I said that before, guys, but look at this map. Look at the detail on this map. I have to say, if we could get maps like this with this kind of detail, this kind of mods in Emergency 2017, 2016, 15/EM5, because it's all the same game. All the later iterations were just, as far as I'm concerned, for those that had the original game, EM5, just DLCs pretty much. Now, of course, if you had to buy the original game at the point when one of the later updates was released, that's a different story for you. But yeah, I just think the amount of detail that you put here on every single thing, and you can also, you can establish water connections to open water, which is really nice. It's something that you don't see a lot. In fact, I would have to think if I've seen it ever on a mod so far. I don't think I have. But it makes me really wonder, why is it always the European mods that bring us this amount of detail? I mean, Montana is pretty good too in depicting what it wants to depict in terms of a volunteer fire department, but it's just the sheer depth of some mods that come from Europe, especially Germany, is quite stunning. And I do hope I can show you guys a traffic accident next. That would be really nice. Okay, this one is done. We should get the next call out here right away. And sometimes it's really, really busy where you run from one call to the next one. And then other times, yeah, there's nothing. And as I said, you will see in this episode that I am jumping between calls. And it makes not much sense in the beginning if you see it without a context that there is a lot of ground to cover, only a little time to do so. So I do hope you guys forgive me that I'm not going to show every single call out the end result, but just show you guys an overview. And yeah, as I said, it's going to be a little bit of jumping back and forth and up and down and into fires, out of fires, just to show you guys as much as possible in as little time as possible in an informative and entertaining way. But having said that, let's look for the next call.
Der Sommernotter minus 701 zum Notfalleinsatz. Ich wiederhole, der Sommernotter minus 701 zum Notfalleinsatz. Engine 33, engine 57, engine 64, hazmat 77, battalion 33. Respond for a chemical fire. RP says there are containers of an unknown chemical nearby and it appears that they're igniting. Be advised that we have MCU responding as well.
Well, what do you know? As I was just talking about a fire, here is one. So, and this is like literally, well, they could stretch the line right from the firehouse to the fire, but that is okay. I have to find a hydrant yet, which is going to be the next problem that I seem to have, finding underground hydrants. Oh no, we don't need an underground. Oh well, see, there's an underground hydrant and an above ground hydrant, so we have both. Wonderful. Yep, there you go. Awesome. And what do we have here? 10. Oh boy.
We have no description on any of the subjects and no word on.
So we need police here. And I'm gonna respond with more vehicles than I usually would respond, just to show you guys a couple of the police vehicles, which are old school. Although I do know that oh, where is he? Okay, stop that right now. There we go, and we need, of course, rescue down here. I don't think we're gonna need a doctor. He is now in custody. Here you can see, of course, old school uniforms still in use in Bavaria to this day. We should, however, go back to our Oh boy. Yeah, a good thing too that you guys responded the way you did, because this is a lot more than I expected in terms of fire. Grab a hydrant. And put the hydrant down, maybe? Well, maybe not. Oh, I should maybe use this one, hey? Am I missing something? I know those are usually underground hydrants, but I have no time to fool around with that for much longer. So we're just gonna go ahead here and run a normal line from the above ground hydrant, because otherwise I'm gonna have a major problem here right away on my hands. Oh man, this is getting bigger. In a hurry, too. But that's okay. That's okay. We can make... Oh, look here. It's a...
Understood. On the way.
Hook up to the... There we go. You boys might want to grab some hoses, because
consider it done.
I'm considering giving a second alarm.
Consider it done.
Yeah.
Yeah, immediately.
Okay, if you don't wanna... Come on, please. No! No, 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 no.
On the way.
There we go, finally. Okay. Okay, Chief, you need to give a second alarm. Well, you see, this is the point where we need to, oh boy. Oh yeah, he's doing well. But let's look at this fire here. Look at that, the boss himself is actually taking or one of the lieutenants, I guess, is grabbing a hose. That's always nice to see. Boy. Yeah, we need more fire department down here. Two, and hopefully we can get something going here with that. You can hear in the background, you can hear now the sirens go off, as that is usually the case, because okay, and the division chief is on his way too. And we got Schwab. Fire Department Schwab responding, which I don't know yet where they all coming from, to be honest. I have not figured out. Actually, we should maybe do this first, hey? Try to get a handle from one side and then work our way over. I mean, this can't go anywhere up here, so that's good. Can already look if we find another hydrant here somewhere. Oh yeah, there's Schwab. And there is the division chief. And hurting with their firefighting tractor. They are not joking around, guys. Once the tractor comes out, all bets are off. Oh, got boots on the ground. That's always good. Oh, there is a... I didn't even realize that. But that's okay.
On the way.
Gonna grab a hydrant.
On our way.
I'm gonna grab a hydrant. Put it up. This is the greatest thing ever. Yeah, it's the division chief.
Yeah. On the way.
And where is who has a hose? There, perfect, and you hook that up now to the vehicle.
What's up?
Perfect.
On our way.
No, we're getting this under control yet. Watch it.
On the way. On our way. Yeah, on our way. On our way. On our way.
Okay, so now we got definitely enough firefighters on the scene. I would think, anyway. So we should be able to get this fire under control at this point, one way or the other. Okay, and you guys can start from up here. There. And with that, I think, even though I really wanted to show you guys the
on the way.
Traffic accident, but this fire here brought us more than I could have hoped for, really. So once we get this fire here under control, I shall end the episode. I do hope you enjoyed it, though. If we can all concentrate on one fire, we should be able to get this here going at some point. See what I mean? Once you concentrate your forces. Oh yeah, that would be the day that starts spreading over to the gas station. That would be kind of bad. Actually, that would not be kinda bad, that would be very bad. But But yeah, guys, looking at the time, I think this is all the time we have for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. As I said, I am really looking forward to what we see with this mod happening yet, because it is a great start. I'm looking forward to the release. I'm looking forward to showing you guys more from it. And yeah, I'll just leave you here with these pictures, with these last pictures of the fire department starting to get a hang, or starting to get a handle on it, hopefully. Yeah, we just leave it at that for now. And until next time, thank you so much for watching. It's the Norbert Alex signing off. God bless.